happen. I lead Neuromod engineer, Alden Graves, did a kill switch in the license for Neuromod plans. Shame. He was a solid engineer. I think he was suspicious of the more exotic components. You'll need to use this workstation to reset the license. His office is in the Neuromod division.
except for Igwe, but he'll be up all night. Speaking of up, did you see the photos of his daughter Maya?
But that's not his daughter. It's his wife.
Are you kidding me?
No, she died. Well, when Igwe was younger, it's in his records.
Christ, you've seen his records?
Yeah, during the security checks, looking for those red flag psychs that the brass is up in arms about. Apparently, came home, found her dead on the floor. Aneurysm. Spent your life studying the brain. The brain takes its toll. With everything else going on at the time, with the shaming...
Christ.
He already said that, but I don't think he heard you. He's not looking at this... that's for sure.
Alex. I figured it out. Just too late.
Graves, are you still in fabrication?
The receptor molecules. The exotic neurotransmitters. We didn't synthesize them. And there's no terrestrial source.
Graves, don't do anything drastic. You know me. You know I always have a contingency plan.
We've been shoving it into our skulls. It all comes from them. But you never...
I'm going to send someone to help you.
I need to get this out now. Oh, God, but the neuromods, they can still be fabricated.
Graves, do not touch the neuromod licenses. Do you hear me?
Thank you.